The Valerio. What did he do?
It was when he flew across the English Channel.
When?
Yeah,
when did he do that? In 1909.
1909?
Yeah, he made the first long flight from Calais to Dover.
Dover. Yeah. It took him just 37 minutes. Mm-hmm. He took off from France at 4:30 in the morning.
Yeah.
He flew his plane at 40 miles per hour.
You know, 40 miles is what?
Kilometer? Yeah. 40 multiplied by 1.2?
Yeah.
No.
64
60? Yeah. Okay, I'm not calculating.
1 mile is? Yeah.
1.2.
1.6.
To 6 kilometers.
Mm.
Can't multiply that. He flew at 250 feet above the sea.
Mm-hmm.
He won prize of 1,000 pounds.
Wow.